had to share this. This is hilarious reporting at its best.
In the bathroom taking a shave, and I heard a screeching, saw that between a screech and a whistle. I said, what in the world is this? And I heard a boom in my whole house shook.
White says he didn't realize it was a plane at the time, so he didn't call anybody.
The first thought came to me, I said, what's it, a meteorite coming out of space or something? And I said, well, if it's an airplane, it needed to be reported. But the thing was flying just too low.
The F-35B airplane wreckage created an extensive debris field. The wreckage is located off Old Georgetown Road. Military security is very tight, with numerous red and white signs on the